talk to one of the parents. You build a grandstand. That's how you're going to build it up. And then, really, number three, you know, the people you should really thank are your parents. Parents that brought you here, parents that paid you way here, and thank them. You know, I mean, a lot of kids, unfortunately, they don't get an opportunity to do something like this, be able to be evaluated, go through an instructional thing like this. So, you know, take the time to thank your parents and tell them you appreciate it.
Stick with it. It's good.
Let's see, men of feet.
Got
an 8.86, which is pretty good for your age. You need to probably get that thing down a whole second and a half. You want to try to be down near 7 if you can. Okay, and that'll come when you develop. I thought you had really good hands and feet. I thought your hands and feet worked well. You were able to feel the ball out in front of you, bring it into your body. And your arm strength right now is comparable to your age group, so just continue to develop that.
Yeah, he's a guy.
When you bat, a little bit more lower body, more body torque. I want to see you get your legs more. Okay, but all in all, very good workout. I appreciate you coming out.